the people. So it is always good to calm down and listen to the people's hearts and try to hear the voice, be the voice of the voiceless, issues of justice. Here in Hoima today, we are also with our chairperson, the Justice Benjamin Kavito, who is right now at the High Court, the judge having a similar session. He's also here with Lady Justice Elizabeth Musoke in their team, and Commissioner Johnson Meho. They are meeting other district leaders, top management, the district and the city, and other institutions.